I sold this painting, so now it's time to ship it. First, I wrap it in brown craft paper. Then I tape it down to cardboard to protect the edges from damage. Here's the packing slip and the free note card. I just slip it behind the painting. Then I just pack it into the envelope, seal it, and print out the postage. I have more paintings available. The auction for this painting of reader glasses ends tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. There's a link to my original artwork in my bio.